आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज। बर्थ ऑफ अ नेशन। India's glorious freedom struggle is one of the greatest struggles the modern world has ever witnessed. AIR News brings you a glimpse of the struggle every day.
Today we bring the story of Subodh Roy. He was the youngest member of the revolutionary team of the famous Chittagong Armory Raid. Subodh Roy was popularly known as Jhunku Roy. He was born in 1915 in Chittagong. Roy was a revolutionary socialist influenced by the Indian independence movement. In 1930, leader of the Revolutionary Indian Republican Party, Surya Sen, planned the raid on British armories in Chittagong. The plan included capturing of two main armories and loot the imperial banks at Chittagong to gather money for further uprisings and to free the jailed revolutionaries.
On 18th of April, the plan was executed. One group also captured the European club's headquarters. The revolutionaries gathered outside the police armory, where Sen took a military salute, hoisted a national flag, and proclaimed a provisional revolutionary government. The revolutionaries left Chittagong town before dawn and marched towards the Chittagong hill ranges, looking for a safe place to hide. In a few days, they were captured by the police. Subodh Roy was in the first batch to be sentenced. After the trial, Roy was deported to the cellular jail in Port Blair in 1934.
Ae shaheed-e mulk o millat, main tere upar nisaar. अब तेरी हिम्मत का चर्चा गैर की महफिल में वक्त आने दे बता देंगे तुझे आसमां हम अभी से क्या बताएं क्या हमारे दिल में है।
After the release from jail in 1940, he joined politics and became a member of the Communist Party of India.